myself. And if you think that I'm still holding on, it's something you should go and love yourself.